so much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Blippi, and today I'm at the Hands-On Children's Museum in Olympia, Washington, and I am so excited because this place, you get to learn so much. Let's go! Oh, come on! Oh, hey! I was just using this telescope to see some really cool things. Whoa! Speaking of cool, look at this wall! Wow! There's a lot of pumps and pushes the air through these tubes. And check this out. Let's take a green handkerchief, put it right in here. Or it's a scarf, ready? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, there it is! Shall we do it again? But this time, let's turn this, and now it's gonna take a different path because it blocked the air from going the original path. Ready? 3, 2, 1! Whoa! That was fast! Okay, let's go right over here and try a different color, like this yellow scarf and this orange scarf. Ready? 3, 2, 1! Whoa! Whoa! Under the leg! Woohoo! Yellow and orange! Whoa! What is this? This is where you can build a rocket ship and then on the other side, blast it off. All right, first we need this wrap around one piece of white paper. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. And then we take a piece of tape. Tape is really nice. To tape two pieces of paper together, just like this. You can also use glue, but glue sometimes gets a little messy. So this time we're just gonna use tape. All right, now we have the body of the rocket. Okay, now we need to make fins, just like this. Let's see here. How do we do this? I don't know. All right, let's cut them. It used to be a big rectangle, but now I'm gonna go like this. Made a triangle. Okay, now let's fold it like that. Okay, there's one. Now we have another triangle. Yeah. Okay, fold that. So now we can tape these fins on the body of the rocket. Ah, that tape is really tough. Okay. Hey, there's one fin. How does that look? Really good. Then we'll do a fin on the other side. There we go. Yeah, how does that look? That looks really good. Now we need to do the nose cone. We can use the same piece of paper. All right, so it looks like we do a little circle. But then we go like this. It's kind of a circle on one side, half circle, and then makes a point. So then looks like you roll it up, just like that. Perfect. Now we can tape this. Whoa, we're almost done. All right, now let's tape this to the rocket. My rocket. Ah, doesn't look that good, but we'll see how it flies. let's also take some of these from previous people. And maybe one of these will fly really good, just in case if mine doesn't fly. This one looks like it might fly really good. We'll bring this right over there. Okay, this is the launch pad. So first thing you have to do is put it right on the launch pad. All right, this is the rocket that I made. And then we need to pressurize it. There we go. All right, and this is the launch button. I'm gonna launch it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Oh, we did it! Yeah, good job! That was the rocket that you and I made. All right, and remember that rocket that we grabbed from the recycling bin? Let's see how good this person's rocket goes. All right, okay. Ooh, that's on there nice and snug. Gotta pressurize it. Woo! T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! Oh! Hey, look! Maybe that's why it was in the recycling bin. That's so silly. Hey, come on! Whoa, this looks like an art studio. Whoa! And check that out! That looks like a homemade robot. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that is art because someone made it. Ooh, even a sink, so then you can wash your hands. So you might get a little dirty in the art studio. Whoa. This area is really cool because it has hot glue guns. They're turned off right now, but it melts this glue really hot. And then you can glue things like that, really quick. Whoa, hey, look at these. These are art pieces that other kids made. Wow, they look so beautiful and so colorful. Whoa, let's keep exploring. I love creating things. Oh, hey!
Hi!
Who are you?
My name is Bryn.
Ooh, that's a nice name.
Welcome to the Makespace.
Ooh, the Makespace? Whoa! What do you do at the Makespace?
Here we can make all sorts of arts and crafts. We can build robots, we can do some painting, we can even do some drawing and coloring.
Whoa, that sounds like fun. Do you have an art project that I can do?
We sure can. Would you like to build a crown?
Oh, sure.
This right here, you can take that and go ahead and decorate however you would like it.
All right, thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
All right, let's make a crown together. Wow, all right. So let's take this, and it looks like we take these yellow things and wrap it around our head. Oh, wait, it's not big enough. Wait a second, I have an idea. Let's take this stapler and staple two together, just like that. And now it can definitely wrap all the way around my head. So let's make sure it's the correct size. Perfect. There we go. There we go. Now I have some extra that I'm gonna take a pair of scissors and cut off the extra. Yeah, see? Now, it's a circle, and this will fit on my head. Yeah, just like that. All right, let's put the extra back in here. And now we get to use all of these things to decorate. So, let's put the stapler back. And now, let's take this marker and color some blue squigglies on it. Yeah, that looks really nice. Ooh, yeah. What other color? Maybe a purple marker. And we'll do some squigglies, but the other opposite way. Whoa. And we'll go meow. And then this side, we'll do zigzags. Wow. Down the middle. Ooh, and we'll do some black. Whoa, this is looking so good! There we go. Okay, now we have some yellow things that are nice and soft. Tickle, tickle, tickle. That tickled me! Okay, let's put some yellow things right here, just like that. See that? Yeah, this is looking really good. Good job. Okay, there's another one. Wow. We will do a third one. Perfect. There we go. Move those like that. All right, how is this looking? Really good? I bet I know one thing that's missing. I think it's missing a flower. Okay, I'll put that right there. How do I look? Now you can call me King Blippi. Woohoo! Good job being creative.
Tickets, get your tickets.
Who wants a ticket to my show?
Yeah, I'm selling tickets to my show.
Do you want to see my routine?
Yeah,
it's gonna be really funny. Okay, I gotta go backstage and get ready. Meet me back there, okay?
Oh no, this isn't good. I'm not prepared at all. Oh, okay.
Okay, Blippi, you got this. Blippi, you got this.
Okay, I got this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Blippi!
Test! Testing! Oh, okay. Welcome, everyone. I have some really funny jokes for you. Okay. What do you call a dinosaur that's sleeping? A dinosaur.
Okay,
why did the child cross the playground? To get to the other slide.
Oh no, this isn't working. I gotta figure out something fast.
On Children's Museum in Olympia, Washington. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is spell my name. Yeah, will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi. Good job.
Come on, everyone. Let's make learning fun. Blippi. So much to learn about. It'll make you wanna shout, Blippi!